Civil servants are on the picket lines this morning because they say they're happy where they are and don't want to move to Docklands. Staff at the Departments of Transport and Environment, currently working at Marsham Street in Westminster, say the proposed move would mean higher travelling costs and hours extra spent on buses, tubes and trains.
It's a very big problem for our members. They chose to work in the centre of London. They didn't choose to work in the Docklands, and they've made their views very clear that a transfer to the Docklands for them was just not an option.
I come from Streatham, which is just one bus. If I go to Docklands, I have made the journey to test it out, and even on a good day, it takes more than twice as long.